In around 5 minutes, I will show you how you can make an 3D CAD drawing using Blender. So the first step is to go to the meters and choose the metric or choose the centimeter. While I will stick to be the meters, if you want to choose the centimeter, this is a choice for you. So we will start from an a plane. This plane will be an dimensions of in the x-axis. Where is the dimensions? Here in the item. And in the axis it's 20 centimeter, and in the y it's in centimeters. And let's go back, maybe in the axis it's 50 meter. And after that we will go to choose the mirror, and it will be something like this. Anyway, we will move to in the z-axis to be 20 centimeter. And extrude in the z-axis around 2 centimeter in the other direction. Alright, so we are now here, and we have make this one, and we will add some loop cut here. And if you want to show the distance, the length from this one, you can select this and go as you will. The length, and length is here. And if you want it to, it's usable, and we will apply the scale to be select this one and move it all the way and move in the x around minus 2 centimeters like this, or g in x minus 1.8 like this. Anyway, we will select this face and go to this direction to extrude around here and point minus 0.15 minus g in z minus 150, which is meter. And we will add loop cut here and move the loop cut to all the way down and move in the z 2 centimeters, and after that one, and extrude in the x-axis around 5 centimeters. So we have now something. We can now go to apply the mirror modifier, and it can't be applied in the edit mode, so we will add this mirror modifier and select all and Alt M to merge by distance, and select this one and delete this face. Anyway, we will add 2 loop cuts here, and as you see, we didn't measurement more, so we will scale in the y-axis distance. And after that, we can go to add here and some loop cut here. Anyway, we'll select this one, but I think I will scale in the distance. Anyway, we will select this one and maybe deselecting. Yes. And extrude in the z-axis, point to g in z, g in z point two, not point two, g in z 2 centimeters like this. And after that, I will we will make something. We will select all these areas and go to apply the scale and select circle back and area extruding in So what if you want to make this around 10 centimeter or 2 centimeter? So we will activate the snapping here and G in Z to this area and G Z minus 1.5 centimeters. Like this, we have now defined this vector. In our this lesson, we will make new pattern and choose a subdivision surface. And this is the benefit from making polygons modeling. And you can now add all these edges. All right, we have the ability let's adding it to be a mouse and maybe adding So now we have made this shape. This is without subdivision surface here, and after subdivision surface, and see that we have this smooth object, and this is very very nice object. And as you can see, we have the basic tool extrude and move and scale inside our viewport or in the program which is Blender 2.8, and we have make this 3D CAD drawing. And I hope you enjoy this lesson. In the course or lesson number 4, we will continue our course and making some new object. I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.